Okay, let's start off by saying, if you are new to this channel in any way and you're looking to watch said video with me, we do not do that here. I do a timer. We do a 3-second countdown and then we watch the video together. You can go to a source and watch it along with me. If you don't want to do said thing, I suggest going to a different channel. That's what we do here. I know it won't get a lot of views. I know that for everything. But a year and a half ago, we tried this for a week, adding the video and sound. And then just sound, and I got my channel taken down and barely got it back up. So I'm not taking the risk. If you guys do want to watch along with me, that's why I do the 3-second countdown. That's also why we have the timer up there. So I'll be trying to explain that with different videos we do, or I might cut this out and put this at the beginning of each video, at least for a while. But otherwise, if you guys are new, that's what we do here. And we'll probably jump right into the video. Hello YouTube, this is Chris again. I'm back. So this will be going out tomorrow. So Friday, I'm recording it Thursday. We're gonna be doing, like you said in the beginning, if you guys want to watch along with me, I'll have the timer going. We'll probably start at 3 seconds and count down. I believe this is like, I actually don't know how long the movie is. So let's just click on it. This is Hunter x Hunter, The Phantom of the Rogue. We're doing dubbed, by the way. It's 1 hour and 36 minutes, so we'll jump into this though. And this will be the second movie out of the 5 I have planned for over the next week or so. And then after that's done, I'll probably make a new video talking about future stuff for the channel. But I'll do that after we get done with movie week. Otherwise, let's jump into this in 3, 2, 1. Also, I'm sorry about the air conditioner in the background, but with humid days like we do have now. Oh, this is made by Nipton Television Network Corporation. It's made by the same corporation that made The Boy and the Beast, which is still probably my new favorite movie. Later on this week, the 5 movies, you guys will get me reacting to The Last Mission. I haven't seen either movie.
Pa. I'm not Spencer. What about they scream for they do not know?
I wonder where this takes place. I remember, if this is the right movie, I was reading a description for. It takes place between Greed Island and, I think Greed Island and the Ant Arc. The Chimera Ant Arc. And both movies, I believe, it's not set up the Arcana or not, so no one knows. Alexa, Deathlight 65%. Yeah, so these movies are not known if they're canon or not.
How
dare you? It's a Lumi. Thank you. got two apples left. I'm hungry.
I have no challenge on.
I don't know what this is going. Who is the person they just killed?
Honestly, I couldn't go for my crown.
This movie has a lot to do with the Phantom Troop.
I'm not going to.
So.
I said I could go for more crowns, but I'm not going to. I'm throwing down a guitar.
Ah, so we're...
Yeah, I am.
They're hitting this hammer. They're hitting this nail
yeah,
again. Bad dream? Yeah, but you almost did in the Chimera arc. Probably won't any more, but still.
Start a lobby and invite me or no?
Shh, you two have to stop fighting. You're just gonna get yelled at again. Idiots. Hey, Leorio.
When you said you were... No, when you said you were saying again, I was like, oh, I'll do that as well, just to be safe. So it'll take me a moment since I started later than you did.
You're not the level-headed one out of the group.
I hope so. I'm in the loading screen. Hey, Quentin. It's pronounced Hewitt.
Guessing he doesn't have the eyes. They took his eyes, but he's still alive. What the fuck? Shit.
Has Jen Hook another 9 different survivors, or not 9. Square. I need to address another 7 different survivors. See?
I knew we were going to get history. The description I read had to do with the Phantom Troop and also more about his clan. Yeah. Which I really intrigued me.
He's got the
My brother's playing Dead by Daylight over there, so if you hear him talking.
Yeah, but it'll take you a moment before you go talk to him.
Got his eyes stolen.
I was like, what are you saying? Instead of ones or zeros, it's eyes and F's. I was very confused.
Yeah, it is. Well, okay is not the best word to use.
Hello. You don't even listen to me, Quentin. How dare you? Oh, it's Piggy Pig. It's the pig box. Why did you just go like that?
Well, you'd say years after the Curtis execution by the Phantom Troop, you imagine if you find out you're the sole survivor, I'd probably twist you. If that's counting him, that means there's 127 sets of eyes.
How do all the pigs can see blood pretty decently? They don't have broken eyes.
But it's really good to know how many eyes it has collected now.
Down near it.
You did give him a choice. Oh, shit. Is this how the Phantom Troop find them?
No, I'm just almost a skill check on box. I'll unhook you, then I'll get the box next to you. Hopefully I'll...
To your left. Oh, look at those!
Look at my trap on my head. I was trying to check the one near them, but I fucked up the skill check. And now she's going after me, but wasn't pausing my timer. She stopped going after me for some reason. Yeah. Oh, I'm going to die. Today will be the day that I die.
He's gonna put. Kind of figured. Yeah, he did have a
fairly... He does have an anger issue. But them seeing the red eyes definitely will bring the Phantom Troop to them. Wow. So they were trying to push him over to see why they can't do the outside world. I wonder how long it takes before they get contacts.
Dwight, no. Other teammates given up completely as AFK. I think that Dwight's just being extra careful. He's got sparkles wrong. There's the AFK. Oh no. Yeah. He was AFK. He was just standing there, but he was there because he wiggled slightly. Damn. I'm spectating.
They passed the test.
Seems like the Whites try and go for teammate. Dwight found another. The Crown Spear. Hey, Dwight found another crown, Spencer. He can get some points.
Did the event happen? Okay, so he's 129th, so 128 eyes. Pairs of eyes. So, the hole in the middle. Number 4. The Phantom Rogue. No, there's no way. So, well, did he actually ever kill the fourth one then? Or just told the fourth one to run? That's not a really good drawing. It's like Rukia's drawings. This is where Killua is gonna have an interaction or the betraying. This is definitely after Greed Island. But why would a rogue phantom have a Kurta? This is very... We're 1/3 of the way through the movie now. About 1/3. Almost 1/3.
Oh, another good hope.
I wish I could climb a tower like that. Assassin's Creed style. Please be Hisoka. Come on. It's not Hisoka. Okay, why? That's incredible. Shit.
I work 4:30 to 8. I worked at 8. I worked.
That hit a nerve.
4:30 to 8. That, well, that's not the closing shift, though.
He's wearing contacts, Rhett's.
No, don't, you fucking... That causes this effect for killer. I don't need... Also, there's totem to my... to what's right. If you see it, it's dull if you want to break it. So do you have a challenge to destroy hooks? Or are you just doing it for the points? Hey, it's Invisiboy!
I get why Killua has this incident of not making friends.
I do have borrowed rhymes. I also have We Are Gonna Live Forever, so I do kind of want more stacks. No.
Ooh. Very easy for
someone like you.
Oh, you asshole! I was trying to give you the sparkles. Oh, he's got Iron Grasp, and he's got fucking... Oof.
Kill was yeah, like a tsundere at this point in the movie.
I try and do it as like a peace offering. Like, ah, get either the crown or get extra blood points. Don't attack me. Oh my god! The sparkles work in our favor so much.
Damn darkness, really.
No, you're just gonna straight mooring me. I thought you were gonna, you know, try and leave to a better spot. That was a horrible mooring. Little shit.
The last mission, the second movie.
Last time it was a trap on head. That time it was Maury.
Mm-hmm.
This last mission, the second movie, takes place within the Tower of Heaven. The arena. Why is he so great here? I want to get the Hisoka pop figure. I always wonder about the fourth member.
Here's the thing. I'm okay with depipping on a Mori match because it's like, they had thing that can, you know, let them do.
Why are
shit.
They sensing?
It's not like the.
Is it Nen?
I did tunnel the first guy in the hook, but I kind of expected that. I took that risk.
Oh, shit. What the hell is happening?
Or just, you know, take...
Why is Yuvo? I'm very curious.
All of the garbage. The 14th variety.
Jesus. Is he a puppet? What the fuck is going on with this movie?
Hey, Mac. Remember him?
He dead.
Somehow he is brought back to life. Don't know how.
No, he dead. Deacon's watching Hunter x Hunter movie. Character who dies is there.
That didn't sound like a normal body. He's a puppet. He has to be. Is it possible that if you match the eyes very correctly to a person that was once alive, it takes the soul from that once alive person?
Dare the monk. 100 days of the two characters being stuck together. I want 100 days of them. Out there. I love how some of them are just like, ah, Michael, 3D artist. Hi, Mom. Takes the stars and explore new realms in the upcoming spin-off project, Hillbilly Space Program, coming to a sloped rock near you.
Ooh. Damn. Why is he here? It is a puppet.
Why did you swipe over there? Are you dumb, Fraggle? Where are you? Oh, I am. Sorry, I brought your nightmare to you.
So it is a puppet. Make a puppet look lifelike. Match the eyes, it attains the soul.
You missed that hit. Oh my god, how is the lunge master failing his lunges so bad? Oh, I got stuck on a rock and lost all of my speed boost. I am going to die.
God damn. Look at that.
I don't know how I'm finding you is the more interesting question here. I also don't know how. Oh, basement.
Damn. The Phantom Rogue.
Oh, yeah, I have a crown on it. My bro's like, no, I'm not wearing a crown. What,
so the
idiot?
His best friend would be a puppet. So is the lady apprentice to Momokage. Momokage.
You were running in the direction towards him. Blame this on me. I was trying to run away from. Yeah, you ran into me.
Yeah, that kind of makes sense why he would.
We're all running away from the killer, not into him. Freddle Tran.
Damn, gone like the Flash. What's up with those eyes? What the fuck? No.
Spencer, how long do you think Decisive lasts for? Oh, I see a crown in the distance. Yeah, but
it is the beast.
That, even if it is a full man.
Yeah, so the best friend is a puppet. Oh, that's the yeah, her.
He never got his flakes.
He's yeah, I would doubt nothing less from the spiders.
Please tell me you're teaming him just enough. No, I'm so close to full. You want to come over here and not hook you, mate? Hello.
Oh, no. What the fuck is this? Is she a doll?
The Death Squad, you mean Life Squad. We need to heal the angel. This angel's still alive, Daddy. Mr. B. Just lock him in there. You woke him from his sleep.
She's a puppet.
I love how you're bleeding but completely uninjured. You gonna wake me up? them extra blood points.
Yeah, but that won't happen every time.
What are you doing?
It might happen once. She's a puppet, though. What happens if, number four? Spider number four, Nugamawa? That's definitely not his name, but what happens when he gets defeated? Is all the puppets that he made return to nothingness? Oh my god, it's Lumi. That makes sense. In a sense. He did mean it that way.
The furthest one from you when you fall asleep.
What's up with her? She's a doll. Definitely a nice hideout. You also have a graveyard right next to you, so you could definitely. Guessing this is the evolution of his doll making. They all. I was waiting for all the eyes just to shift. Oh, I fucking hate dolls. I hate mannequins. I hate them so much. They're like the creepiest thing. A doll, though, right?
What? No, I'm perfectly fine. You don't gotta worry about me. Still mad you found me somehow.
So he can make dolls of living people. No. It doesn't have to be dead people.
I had brown flashlight on me. Or brown med kit. I was about to say toolbox as well. My brain not function. I'm just using.
We got about 30 minutes left.
Tools in the med kit.
And we're really just building up to this moment here now.
It's like, the slight reflection of this broken Jen's light will blind him.
Yeah, it would be all his abilities, wouldn't it? You have to beat him. Shoot. If this was a If this was canon, if this is canon,
$1 million, but whenever you're basically from now on, you have I'll just call it the light meter. It starts.
You should try pulling the pin.
Light that is above a certain level. If you're not in any light, though, it will slowly drop. The further it goes down, the more like dark you'll become completely. You'll basically become the weird shadow people that were the placeholders in Dead by Daylight. If it is the same for too long. Would you do it for $1 million?
Ooh.
Why would you?
Through the window? You can't get to him. The only way you could save Gon at this point is you have to kill this puppet. What the fuck?
Wait. Unless you tell me if you run out of them. Yeah, to get more. Yeah. If you get lucky, you get an even better one where you get multiple and you gain them. Nah, fuck, we got cakes.
You have to stop this. To Gon's eyes.
So you get the basically get a quirk is stronger than any other, but you cannot apply for a hero license. You're in the world of My Hero.
Return to where, though?
You basically get to... You're that world. You can technically go to a hero school, but when you apply for your license, there will always be something that will prevent you from getting it. You'd be a vigilante because you don't have a license. But it would either go from
you
A,
ran away.
Be anywhere from a person like physically, like, or multiple people basically going after you and causing you to fail, to just, oh, there was an error with paperwork. Sorry, we gotta take the test again. Everyone will be like, oh,
yeah, on the train
amazing.
Tracks was not
why
a good place to
hero?
Be.
The people who give the hero test, we don't know. Okay, Stain.
Train. Idiot.
Yes. Yeah, I am. Well, it's a restart. I'm going to place something else.
Move, you idiot.
Rock of the Ages 3.
He can still sense you. Remember, he trained his senses every other sense.
Cough. I'm suddenly ill. Wait. Let me check something. Oh! Don't want to download just yet. Give me a moment. If this is correct. Spencer. Pull up Stardew Valley on
okay.
The Xbox Store. I want to see something.
I thought it was of a simple tattoo for Hunter X Hunter, and it'd be their numbers of the entrance exam.
Yeah, but you can't.
This is a simple tattoo.
saying, I want you to do this because eventually, if you like the game, you get it. If not, then Xavier won't waste his money. Or basically that. Although I doubt he would play it as well. I'd have to get him to try it, and hopefully... I'm not sure whether I want him to like it
or not. Is the number four member...
If he likes it, a bunch of people are going to end up getting that game. One way
or another. A puppet too.
Yeah, but Stardew Valley stole all the ideas. It's immediately thought to every time Danganronpa comes up. It's like, well, this game did it first and it stole all the ideas. I'm like, okay, even if, let's just say it did. I'm not agreeing to the fact it did, but did it better and it's more popular, you lose. Story of Alan. Novels. Sorry, I just physically hurt when I saw the Sonic. Because I was just like, Xbox Live Gold.
If he dies, does the...
It's like, oh, the coffee talk, stupid games, free play.
Does the...
deals with gold. I just see the Ultimate Sonic bundle and I just got the little...
When he dies,
well, it doesn't include Sonic
number Rage, four,
the game
will all the eyes be returned?
Ooh, we could get the Team Sonic and Super Monkey Ball Bonanza Blitz HD pack. Yeah, the Team Sonic Racing and Super Monkey Ball Bonanza Blitz HD. Team Sonic Racing,
they don't have someone from Lirio's pass and something from Golden's pass, right? Those are the two we haven't seen yet.
It's only $20. Because apparently this race game is actually pretty good. I don't know, though. I was about to be very mad. He said, how do I get to that game? I'm like, Spencer, no. It was a joke. Racing with Ryan, a $40 game. Which would you prefer, Spencer? Racing with Ryan or Team Sonic Racing? Yeah, because it was fucking, you know, Ryan Torby. Them. Toy review. You know the kid that reviews? Yeah. The millionaire 4-year-old kid.
Yeah, so he is the sole survivor. He killed his own sister just to make a puppet out of her. Yeah, it's not a very big outcome. Okay, what other puppets do you have in here? Okay, you have two of them.
Yeah, that's for the one DLC you got. Because if you got the pack, that's a special area. It's stupid hard.
Yep, same as you, Goy. Yorio at this time wouldn't have his Nen down, would he? If it's after Greed Island, Gon and Killua should have theirs, but they haven't used them, so I'm guessing. You have to not listen to him. Krapka, come on. Ooh.
Diamond is no longer the best stuff.
Can they suck their eyes back in? I say we don't know enough about Killua's past, not Killua. Leoru's past to have someone from his memory. That's not true. You might think he's a puppet of darkness, but he's extended past that. That's not true.
fucking the music. It's the outro music, I believe. No, it's one of the other songs on the soundtrack. But it's really good. Does his eyes return? Since the puppet's defeated? If you destroy the heart of the puppet, you get the eyes back. Yeah, made a lot of friends. And now we have the main enemy. I'm guessing there's extra puppets. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Please have Crollo here. Oh shit, that's the indoor fish that feasts on flesh. It's Hisoka. Emperor Time. Fuck. He was absorbing his nen. Less nen he has to put out on the field, the more nen he has. Oh shit. Makes sense. They would protect Trollo. Trollo is technically the trump card out of the Phantom Truth. The swordsman? Yeah. He absorbed one other. Which one was it? Yes. Him.
Very powerful nan ability. Him absorbing the puppets is incredible. I can't wait to pick up Hunter x Hunter, the second movie. Because I love Hunter x Hunter. Fucking love it so much. I just wish the manga creator would come back and create more manga. There you go. One left, Trollo. But his power would be nothing compared to a main Trollo. Because main one would be able to use all abilities, but also have probably quicker time. Quicker thinking time.
I love that. It's like, person came in and was like, I want some latte or like some bar on top of the coffee. It's like, okay. Trying to figure out the controls, accidentally setting it out with nothing on it. He's like, good enough. Like, okay.
Is Golden them actually going to see Kurapika's ability?
Well, it's not you have to do it. I think it's more just if you want to have fun doing it.
Yeah, take the firepower so Kurapika can move in. But that's diversion, right? Krebka can sneak up and behind. Or right there. Ability to seal and then... Where did she go?
Oh, the judgment. Where is she? We did kill her and then make her into a puppet. The animation for that knife going back and forth is not too bad either. You expect it to be a sloppy one, but... Oh, and sister. That's cool, you can cry without eyes. Are you gonna let Kurapika just go? Oh, so this is... Not if Hisoka gets to you first. The manga, I'm really loving. I have to go back and read some of the manga because I jumped in to it, not picking up where the anime left off, and I probably should do that. But that makes a lot of sense why they couldn't do anything. If the other puppets could still move, she could move too. It make perfect sense. Oh, fucking music. This is the outro music. He's been, I forgot, he got kicked back there, so he's been knocked out the entire time.
I pressing the button. I definitely saw that. I've been just sitting waiting for the thing to load.
This scene right here reminds me of Dark Souls so much. Yeah. Dark territory. Here we come. Ugh. Come on, get the same lady. Please. It'd be funny to get the same sewers. Apparently, they appear in the second movie, too. I know how it goes. I just know that we meet a bunch of the floor masters, or all floor masters of Heaven's Arena. I know Zushi is one of them. That's the thing I know. But I don't know how what is going on with Heaven's Arena. I just know they go to it to visit Zushi and a whole bunch of shit happens. Actually, no. This would take place before Greed Island. The last mission takes place between Greed Island and the Chimera Ant. That's where I was getting my mix up. And both are considered, or it's up in the air if they're considered canon or not non-canon. Because no one knows. Which, yeah, being before Greed Island, it would be before they learn their moves. It'd be in between the start of Greed Island and that. Yeah, because Brisky is right there. And Kite. And Gohan's father. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. I think that's pretty much it. I'm going to just skip to the end just to make sure. Yeah. So, for a movie, that is really, really good. I'm very curious on a couple of things, but we'll pick that up later. Like I said, I'm not caught up with manga, but I'm thinking of where the second movie takes place. I believe that, yeah, this takes place before Greed Island. But like I said, both movies are, I believe, still up in the air. If they are technically... Okay, but like I said, for the time being, this is not a bad stop. We got the second movie to come later this week. I'm very curious with it. Let me take out the timer so I can start uploading one of the videos that comes out today, Thursday, which is Bleach. Episode 71, 72, 73, 74, and 75.
Yeah, I'm gonna start and get ready for work somewhat soon. Probably.
Okay. Just finish up this. I'm gonna give this a 9 out of 10. Because it's very neat, but it's still not my ball game. I also need to figure out what else I need to put out today, because I'm not just only doing Bleach. There's no way. Wouldn't make sense if I only have one video coming out. With the complicated uploads I have daily. I'll probably put out last part of Doom Eternal. And another part of Stardew Valley. That would be the best thing to put out. Otherwise, that should probably Dishonored and Doom Eternal. Actually, when did Doom Eternal last part come out? Came out 22nd? Yeah, I could do the last part. Sorry, I'm getting focused on too much of this. It's really neat to see the puppets throughout the movie. It also clears the events that the fourth is finally dead. The fourth spider is finally dead. I'm very curious on certain things. Very curious on certain things, because this movie does tell you a lot of it. Like, it tells you how many eyes that Krepka would have to collect in the full thing. But Krepka and everybody on the main story right now looks like they're going to the Dark Continent, or that's where they're heading. In a sense, that's where I'm thinking they're heading. So I really wonder what's going to happen from this point on. Otherwise, I would thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you guys like the video, give a like. If you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, I recommend subscribing to the channel to keep up with the content. Otherwise, up next will be on Saturday or Sunday. Probably Sunday, because I have a lot coming out on Saturday. You guys will be getting my reaction to and review of Konosuba movie. The Crimson Legend of the Crimson. Otherwise, I will do thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like video, give a like. If you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, I recommend subscribing to the channel to keep all the content. I think I said that twice. But otherwise, really thank you guys so much. And hope you guys have a good morning, have a good afternoon, have a good night, wherever you are, just have a good day. Hopefully I see you guys next video, and peace.